Hey, what's up, wonderful people of Instagram and YouTube? Hope you guys are having a wonderful day so far. I am, as I just recently picked up the Spider-Man Limited Edition PS4 Pro. I got this off of my good friend Bruno. He's recently has created a website for video games, and he'll be selling them soon in December. Please be sure to check out his Instagram tag here, and soon his website listed below. Let's get to the unboxing. As you can see, Spider-Man is on here. It's very massive, this box. It's a 1 terabyte system. It retails for $400. This thing sold out really fast in my area. People are selling it now on eBay for like $585 and up. It's pretty amazing. But let's look at the sides. Spider-Man. And then the back, as you can see, has Mr. Negative on there fighting Spider-Man, which is pretty cool. Definitely a nice box to display in the collection. So let's get to unboxing it. I am upgrading my original 500 gig launch edition PlayStation 4, so this will be it. Definitely nice to have in the collection. So first thing you see here, you get the startup guide, which is on top. This is what it looks like when it's packaged inside. I'm gonna be pulling it out. Let's see, some more booklets. Here's the game, the most important part. Even as the not for resale, I've seen the original has a dual cover on it. Pretty neat. Wonder if this not for resale version has a dual cover. Oof, that looks fresh. Let's take a look at that. Whoa, has that nice glossy look to it. Wow, this is so nice. So here's the front, side, ports on the back, top view, and the bottom system. These are nice little symbols, PlayStation symbols around it. But man, this thing is gorgeous. One more thing, it should be the controller. Let's see where that is. So in this box, it's like a side panel. You have your charging cable for the controller. You have your power cable for the system. An HDMI cable for the system. Give you some earbuds actually for the controller, so you can plug in and play as you go. Now let's take a look at the controller. Wow, this is beautiful, guys. It has the red and the white buttons. Very nice. I do like this controller a lot. I hope you guys enjoyed my first unboxing video. I would really appreciate it if you guys leave a like on this video. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. Also hit those bell notifications so you'll know when my next video will be out. But until next time, have a wonderful day.